For users of Windows 10, please refer to the following steps if we can't find the port when install the driver manually. We can right-click this PC and choose Manage. Click Device Manager. Then find and click the Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Choose USB printer support, then uninstall it. Click Uninstall. After that, right-click Universal Serial Bus Controllers. And click Scan for hardware changes. And refresh until the USB printer port shows in the list. Here, USB printer port in the list.